Alright, here we go. Found some change. I don't know what they are. got the polar pops and the candy bars and stuff on the way back. Technically, I could just shoot over there, shoot back on this side, and be done with everything. Nothing here. Man, this bike's starting to turn so much easier since I've redone it. It ain't so bad. I mean, I had to straighten out the rims, put new spokes, oil up the bearings and all that. And then once I put it back together, it rode pretty smooth. So, it ain't half bad. She rides a lot better. Before, it sounded well, if I was borrowing this bike off someone, I would not trust it. I wouldn't even have rode it. So many pops, cracks, and all kinds of weird ass noises. I mean, shit. I think the rims popped more than anything else in this world. Sounded like they were ready to fall off. But they didn't. I realized one entire section of fucking spokes was gone. At least a good 8-9 spokes. And that's not good. That makes a rim bend pretty fucking easy. And it did. It was bending bad. Now I got it going pretty good though. I gotta stop right here and check this. More carpets and stuff. I'm looking for stuff I can recycle. Wires and stuff. Hey, actually, I didn't think about that vacuum. It might actually have a wire. Shit, I forgot to grab my other battery for the camera. I'll just keep talking until the battery goes dead. Not a damn thing. I don't open up the bags in this one too often. Just a random pair of Trek gloves. Throw them in the basket. Throw them in the coffin. Stop. Usually a lot of traffic out there and I don't like crossing through it. Oh, they got a nice three-wheel bike. It's a nice one. Don't get hit!
Over there at Grocery Store, down south.
Yeah.
I have 50, 60, 70, 80, 99 cents.
I ain't bad. No. Come on. Now we're leaving the gas station. Okay, well, yeah, maybe I'll just wait for dark from now on again. I don't like all these people. That shit make me fucking nervous. Definitely wait for night time. All these goddamn people. That's for sale in the city of Casey, Illinois. That's how we want our tin roof like that. This is the same street I seen Neck of Grandma on. Make a motherfucker run for the fucking hills. God damn. I'm gonna take a little detour and go this way. Slow down, fucking bike. Quit rolling so fast. I go slow because that keeps these pops from spilling and filling out the bag. I hate having pop inside the bag and not inside the cup. Giant minion. Dollar and cents. Oh, okay, I'm gonna get the fuck off the road right here. The big cage. And then the mailbox. See, this is how much crazy was. I had a smooth ass street. GoPro. I don't know why. I just gotta keep checking, make sure it's still in there. Keep thinking it's gonna fall out. Wolf Lord, just wind chime. Trolley stops here. I was wondering where it stopped. Big things, small town, workshop closed. Alright, fuck, I forgot I gotta get home. I got chocolate. Chocolate! Alright. Oh, that was a fun little trip. Ah. Alright. Oh my damn legs. Nice trailer.